Quick time with slime. So it's very simple.
Oh,
it's
a drinking game. No, I heard of this. Okay.
So it's very simple. You can pick one or the other.
Okay.
And then no shot. If you pick both, it's a shot. If you pick
neither,
it's a shot.
Wait,
what? I'm going to give you multiple choice.
Yes. So one or the other.
One or the other, no shot.
Okay.
If you're politically correct, it's a shot across the board.
This is some bullshit. Okay. Yeah.
Oh.
But we can do small shots. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Okay, so we're going to start off.
Can the shots
No, it's not champagne. No. Sorry. We're real drinkers here.
Champagne.
Okay,
but
are you ready?
Does it count that I'm smoking at the same time?
No, doesn't count.
Doesn't it count that I'm only like 100 and something pounds?
No, it's only a small chance. Does that count?
By the way, you're smoking a big boy blunt.
Boom!
That is a big boy blunt.
Boom!
I'm going to be honest.
So then,
that's a smoke champs right there.
I should be fucking.
You need to be on smoke champs also.
I need to be on smoke champs.
Smoke champs! All
right. Give me a meal.
So you have it.
You love your meal.
She was fucking.
All right, so you ready?
Mm-hmm. Wait, hold on.
Is this for both of us at the same time, or do we get separate questions?
There's the question right there.
Yeah.
But
you know what? I'll give her a question.
Oh, wrong answer. Shots.
Yeah. Okay.
What?
No. Just tell me. I'm just getting y'all ready for it.
Okay.
All right, you ready?
I got really scared.
I need to
I'm going to go with you first.
Fuck.
Nah, I'm going with you first.
Oh. Okay.
But wait, this is the rule. If you're just you're gonna ask them both the same question?
Or is
question? No, that's what I say. I say you go
know.
Back and forth, but
you need
everybody drinks regardless.
Wait a minute. What the fuck is that?
Yes.
Can we just play like heads up?
No.
We're really good at that.
All right, stop.
We're gonna part cheesy after this.
Stop. You all need to make up your mind what you want to do.
No, we got you.
So he asks one question for the two of us?
No, he's going to go to you, one question.
But whatever I answer, she got to drink too?
If you answer it wrong, we drinking with you.
Yeah, it's called drink champs. I don't know if you know that. Yeah.
Shut up.
So, all right, sis, you ready? You ready?
All right.
I don't know where you're going to go with this one.
Okay.
Lauryn Hill or Queen Latifah?
That's fucked up, man.
Okay, so let me go.
Good for that.
And the criteria in which you answer is
it's totally up to you. Yeah, totally up to you.
So then you know what?
Oh. So the rules again?
If you pick both, you got to take a shot.
Or if you pick neither, if you pick neither or both.
Uh-huh.
Or if you pick one, there's no shot.
Yeah.
But then you got to, your relationship is
you save her life
up.
if you say one.
Might have a relationship.
This is some bullshit.
Yeah. I have.
You gotta relax.
This is where Moni Unfiltered comes
out. You put that in the bio of the show.
All right, one or the other.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Or you can pick both.
Or you can say both
drink.
If you truly mean it.
Yeah.
Or you can say neither if you truly mean it.
If I say both, I gotta take a shot.
No. Oh yes. Yes, you absolutely do.
Yeah.
We're
like
hoping you say both. Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, don't try to Jedi mind trick
me. Exactly. I'm just telling you the rules.
I'm getting my shot ready.
All right.
I got my shot ready. Shall we take a shot?
Go on, kill us, man.
What
the fuck?
Okay.
What's
your shot?
Wait,
get a shot ready.
I'm still trying to figure that out. Why am I involved?
Miss Celine, we need you faster on
this. You're
next. Making the bad decision.
Jack said you're the bottle boy. You're not working.
That is not a bad decision. I chose both.
Okay.
Which is why I had to take a shot.
You took a shot already without us?
Yeah.
Terrible.
Yeah, because y'all motherfuckers.
Do you know the other rule? The other rule is if you take the shot without it.
Oh, you are some definite bullshit right now.
What? Wait, it's my turn now. So what?
No.
You have to take the shot.
That was my turn. The Lauryn Hill Queen Latifah question.
We gotta take the shot.
I took my shot.
No, we have to take our.
Look, I took that shit already, man. Y'all slow.
Now, Melissa, Big Daddy Kane or KRS?
Oh, we had a whole conversation about this. This is you. I ain't saying jack to this. This is you. Go ahead, Melly.
Well, I never.
Uh-huh. That's...
Yeah. All right. Sirop.
What the fuck?
Go ahead, Melly.
What the fuck?
What you about to do?
I need to...
Think about
launch
it.
Launch into a dissertation about my opinion before I give it.
It's called quick time with slime.
Oh, this is a
not dissertation time.
This is a terrible game. I am long-winded like a motherfucker, okay?
No filibusters here.
Fuck you, man. That's my jam, okay?
Like how Charles Barkley say,
this is a smart Let me have the fucking floor.
Go ahead, baby.
They have fun with it today. These questions get worse. They get worse.
Go ahead, baby. Go ahead.
Okay. It's ARS? My fucking criteria. My yes. fucking yep. criteria. Absolutely. And you're yes. mine.
Yes.
I don't give a fuck what your opinion is.
No. That's right.
Nope. Mine. Yes. Yes. Do not persecute me for my fucking no. opinion no. because I don't yeah. fucking yeah, agree know. With you.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
Yes. Fuck you in the YouTube comments. Fuck you already.
It's Bo. This is Wakanda forever. Okay,
go ahead,
whatever
Mally.
The fuck. My criteria, as you can tell, I'm kind of a cerebral individual.
Shit.
Oh, I think I know where you're going.
Go now. Ahead.
Yes. And so, even though I like a party every now and then, I am very
conscious.
Yes.
So you know where she's going.
Yes.
And okay. and funny enough, on my ride here, I was watching a video of this individual speaking about the fifth dimension and educating people on the voice, the sound of the voice inside your head and what it might be. Mm-hmm. Is it your voice inside your head or is it a programmed voice inside your head that talks to you? Mm. Mind motherfucking blown, fifth dimension type shit. Mm. KRS motherfucking one.
Okay. I knew you was going there.
Yeah.
But young, gifted, and black. Listen, and this nigga in the fucking, you know, sex book with Madonna and Naomi Campbell.
Smack your ass.
And come Kane on. Got bars too. Not to say Kane don't got bars
just,
too.
Yes. You know what you should do? Just fuck, marry, kill with me. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, hold on. We'll get to that.
What?
Set it up. Set it up.
Fuck set me, it up. Daddy Kane.
All right. Moni.
Jesus yes. Jones.
This ain't my question though.
Yeah, this is your
no,
question.
No, it ain't.
You're up
no,
next.
No,
you're up
no, she
next.
Answered. She answered.
You gotta do it.
No, she answered. No, she answered KRS-One. Are you
she
ready?
Did, so we don't have to do
you
a shot.
You don't have to take a shot.
All right. You served me up for the fucking sharks.
I know I did.
Now,
I'm sorry.
This is for you.
Okay.
Rhapsody or Eve?
Why do I keep going through this? Why?
That's the same why? Kind of question. Why you know that I, kind of sort
same,
of a little bit.
You did the same thing. Just which, the question all right,
what's,
ago.
What's I don't know answer? If you noticed, but we're trying to set you up.
It's a game. We're just telling you to lose a little bit.
You know what you should have done? You should have been like, mop, 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 right after that.
Okay, so again, the question is Rhapsody or
Eve?
Pick the pioneer, girl. Just, it's fucking easy. Go ahead.
Hey.
It's not
oh,
easy.
Shit. Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
It's really
you
not
are,
easy.
You're a lyricist. You're a female lyricist.
I know. That's I'm why you gave her the question. That's
I know I'm a female
shit.
Lyricist.
No, the question could have been for both of y'all.
The question is for both of y'all, but we switched it up.
Son of a bitch.
No, the pressure will be more on her than my opinion.
Just pass
I got
the shit
one
already.
For you, so you got to
laugh.
God damn it, are you not listening? Pass me the goddamn Ciroc.
Ciroc? Okay. Pass it to the Ciroc.
Okay, now I understand why you guys were like, fucking wrap it up, girl. Wrap it the fuck okay. up like a condom, right. goddamn so, it. Like a Meg.
So she picked both.
Go. I got okay. bars. I do.
Hold on.
So I just never got credit for it.
Okay, hold on.
I just would, you I just would like, Your Honor, I would like the record to state that I don't really like Mr. Green. Okay.
What?
Yeah.
Okay.
What'd you say?
Mr. Because Green? Excuse me. He's. That? I'm getting more goddamn Mr. Lee. Excuse me.
Oh, see, I'm like Mr. Green.
I'm drunk like, already.
What are you talking
Mr.
about?
Mr. Green is nice too, though.
Yeah, that's a new nice name. Too. Mr. Green in the building.
Wait,
is
I got my shot. Oh,
wait, shout out you from wait, Squid Games
wait,
and shit.
Wait, what just fucking happened? Okay, listen. If culturally something fucking goes over my head, I'm excluded from the fucking shot.
This is Mr. Lee.
No, don't explain no, shit to no, me. No, didn't happen.
You can't make new rules.
Mr. Lee from Squid Games.
You can't whack 100
of us. I haven't
watched it. No,
can I please tell you? You know what? I'm glad that you said this because this fucking bullshit ass game that you guys
Squid
play on Drake.
Squid Games?
Okay.
Squid Games.
Yeah, it really reminds me of the circle, the freaking triangle, and the other goddamn godforsaken sign.
Squid Games. Come on, Melissa. You're shot right there. Stop looking.
Okay.
You're looking everywhere else.
Melissa.
Gotta get the boy.
I hate you.
I know. I love you too.
All right, Melissa. Now, this is for you.
No fucking cheers. Fuck off.
This is for you.
You failed me twice.
I violated. I
you
did.
Violated. Watch this.
I did.
All right. Now, this is for you, Melissa.
Mm-hmm. Listen, let me
Nikki
tell you something.
Or Cardi B.
Oh, you're evil.
What did you just say?
You see? You are.
Nikki or Cardi B.
Mr. Green, Mr. Green.
Mr. Green.
Bird shot, bro. Yo, you might as well stare
Oh, I got Moni too.
You got to pour for Moni too.
Yeah. You can do little shots.
Yeah, you can pray to our candles here.
I need every camera right now. Every fucking camera. You saw what the fuck he did?
I love this.
My tits are my fucking raw, nigga. Fuck! Okay, all right, I'm back, bitches, I'm back.
Oh, for the love of all things holy.
There you go.
All right, so now it's on Moni.
Wait, we gotta take our shot.
Bro, I'm taking my shot. Oh, shit.
Wait, why did you pour a shot? Oh, right.
No, you said both.
Holy. Okay.
That's what...
All right, Moni.
Moni, did you drink your shot?
Yeah, let me do my shot.
Another shot.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
I took my shot earlier.
But I got two.
No, you didn't take a shot yet for this one.
I got one to your two.
You're lost, Mr. Green.
I did, Mr. Green.
Chico.
Okay, so wait, hold on.
Mr. Green, you might as well pour the shot.
Wait, where's Mr. Green?
You might as well pour.
Okay, I made a mistake. Stop calling him Mr. Green.
Boris, you have to keep coming back.
All right, hold on.
Oh, Boris. All right, this one.
Sorry, Mr. Lee.
This one, I know.
It's
wait,
Mr.
No,
Green.
Wait, we're not even there yet.
He's going to have it already ready for you.
Oh, shit.
Right, Justin Christmas.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
All right.
I have one to your two. Come on, bitch.
Tootie's here?
One to two. Right. There we go. God
all right,
damn.
This is for you, Moni.
Do people slur?
Did
that
just
show?
Do one?
We all slur.
No.
Oh my
she
God.
Did. She did Nicki and Cardi.
Okay.
But this is also
stop
equally.
Stop giving me the either or shit.
This is no. This is
that's what that's the game.
There's other options.
It's A B question.
Right. This is also terrible. I'm sorry. As your friend, I'm sorry.
I bet you it's not as bad.
As my brother. I am your sister.
As your brother, that's right. Okay.
I am your sister.
I'm sorry.
I am your sister in rhyme. Think about that before you ask me this shit.
I know, but it's terrible. And listen, I'm going to show you the people who made
it. You want me to ask him instead? I'll ask the questions.
Right. You are also my brother.
Shit. Mr. Green, ask the question.
All right, Mobb Deep or M.O.P.?
Oh.
I'm done. Take this mic off.
Y'all did good today. I ain't gonna work. Y'all did good today.
I feel like that was easier.
Say it again.
Mobb Deep or M.O.P.?
That's not easy.
That's not easy. Why? Explain why. Come on. Come the fuck on.
Why M.O.P.?
Listen.
Goddamn anthem ass mofos. Like, that's
How many, though?
That's straight. It doesn't matter. None of that
yes,
shit matters.
Yes, it fucking matters.
No.
It fucking matters.
When you coming
from this is the fucking versus battle.
No.
You gotta come with hit.
Here's where I'm coming from.
Not just one big banger.
No, here's where I'm coming from. I'm coming from the pre-versus era. Okay? Let me explain that part, my beautiful ass sister. Okay? Let me explain that part. I'm coming from a pre-versus era. Okay, where it doesn't matter the amount of songs you have. It matters the amount of people that you reach.
Okay, fair enough.
That's where it's coming from for me. M.O.P.
I mean, you're from Britain, so Queen is a thing, and they are the anthem makers, and they touch millions and millions and millions, hundreds of millions of lives. Yes.
M.O.P. is the blueprint for
Annie Up?
Anthem music.
No.
Not just
no. What's the two groups you gave me?
M.O.P. and Mobb Deep.
M.O.P. is the blueprint for Mobb Deep.
That's true. I expect that.
Give me a new one.
Go. Come on. Give me.
We ran it. All right, wait. No. Hold up. Be quiet for a second.
Pim.
Wait.
Oh.
So is that a shot or I'm confused?
No, she answered. Fuck that.
M.O.P.
Oh, you say M.O.P.
M.O.P. is the blueprint for my
Mash Out Posse is your choice.
Yes,
I love how diplomatic your answer.
She went one way.
I went one way.
Okay, but hold on, we ready for you now.
Do I do this?
No.
Okay. You don't do it diplomatic.
No.
Okay.
No.
My choice of word.
No.
Kill me, I guess.
ODB or Big Pun.
ODB.
Okay.
Moni.
I love Big Pun.
No, I don't get the same question.
No,
listen,
you don't get the
guys,
same
this is quick time. Stop
no,
it.
No, it's not the same question. All right, look. You ready, Moni?
Okay.
Puff Daddy or Dr. Dre?
So easy. Come on, girl.
No, it's not really.
Holy shit. It's this really is the longest not. Quick time ever.
You got women on the show, therefore, we. Kind
it's really not
we,
easy.
We think about okay. the consequences
nah,
of our
Walker
answer.
Was pretty fast with her quick time. She was pretty fast.
She is the exception to the rule.
It's not that. It's not that easy because it's.
What's the difference? Too. I'm slower right now. I am.
Puff Daddy.
Is she smoking
or Dr.
and drinking?
Dre.
Boom.
Green juice.
You fucking got. Wait.
No, it was spiked. It was totally spiked.
Don't lie. Was it spiked green juice?
No.
It was real celery juice and nothing else.
Your Honor,
organic food.
Your Honor.
Hold on. Blasphemy! They had a non-drinker on Drink Champs.
We gotta do it.
We want that example.
Do you give them other stuff like mushrooms?
Cocaine for everybody.
There we go.
Your Honor,
the playing field is level, bitches.
We're all doing lines right now. It's the 80s all over again.
First of all, Your Honor, going to say something as he started with Your Honor.
Yeah. Okay, so that means we're all in trouble now.
Your Honor.
Yes.
I would like to submit to the court that is an absolutely not fair question.
I don't think
Why?
So either.
Because they are not of equal status as far as what they do.
Puff Daddy and Dre was the question?
So I feel like that's a shot. I feel like
you said they're not of the same status.
Pick one, girl.
No, I can't just
yes,
pick one.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't.
It's your criteria.
Hey, hello.
My criteria?
Excuse me, hello. Wait, hold on.
I'm taking
one
a little shot.
One is a producer.
Listen to
Hands
me.
Hands on.
No.
Okay.
Go ahead. I get where you're going with this.
Do you?
Yes, I do.
Okay.
I know exactly where you're going with this.
Okay.
I am going to let you know that I had to make a very, very difficult decision. My first go-around, Big Daddy Kane or Karis, what
That was difficult. That was a difficult
I had to create my own criteria.
I have to give it to
In her. My head without fucking giving the audience what that shit was. And what is important to me, my priorities, which is why I said, fuck your opinion, it's mine. And they asked me for it.
Yeah, oh, take a shot. Take a shot.
You, stop being so fucking diplomatic.
Take a shot.
Wait. Stop being so fucking diplomatic. 0-3 This is not okay.
Yes.
It's not fucking.
Yes, take a shot.
It's not okay. Yay! At this point, you guys can ask me anything.
And I'm calling.
I'm fucking answering.
Are you ready?
Drink it, mama.
Are you ready, Melissa?
I fucking hate her for about 5 minutes.
She loves me.
All right, you ready, Melissa?
She loves me. She loves me.
Look, listen, Melissa.
Oh, Violet.
Melissa, you ready?
Take it, mama.
Because this should be easy for you. This should be easy.
Oh, shit.
Native tongue or hieroglyphics?
What? What you mean, what?
Yeah. That was a weird what. I ain't like that what.
I'm sitting right here.
Put it like
I
this.
I just kissed you, and I love you.
Oh,
Moni love is a native tongue.
I didn't like it for a different reason. I actually didn't like it. Maybe
this
she's not fine with hieroglyphics.
I don't care about none of that shit.
Harry,
I'm your sister. I love you. I'm sitting right here. We ain't doing no shot. It's a definitive decision.
I love
Let's
you.
Go.
Harry,
stop influencing the witness.
Oh, man, fuck that. I'm sitting here.
Order in the court.
100%.
All right, hieroglyphics. I didn't expect
hieroglyphics.
That.
Oh! Oh, yeah!
She was
but
in LA a long time. She's in
but
LA.
I love her. I mean, like, I'm a big
That's
fan.
True.
I'm a big fan
That's
of
true.
Origin stories.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I love an origin story, like Marvel Comics, when you go back in time and
I'm
you see why the person became the person.
Right.
Or whatever. Cruella. They just did the recent one with Emma Stone.
I don't know.
I'm waiting for the correlation.
And I don't give a fuck that literally, like, she's a white. She's fucking.
Okay, I'm still waiting for the correlation.
Okay.
Okay, hold on. We got to move on. Hold on.
Okay, wait. So, origin.
I'm waiting for the correlation.
There was no language. There was no language. Language. There was sounds.
I don't know what's happening
before,
right now.
Like when hieroglyphics were. That was communication before language.
Wait, oh, she's talking about real hieroglyphics.
No, we meant the group.
Holy shit.
My white side came out, bitches.
Holy shit. She went to the caves on that one. She went to the pyramids of Giza on that one.
Wait, hold on. Let me distract you. Hold on.
Holy
let me see your titties. Let me see my shoes.